for those who are good on the flat. He's making a break for it! Will it prove to be too early?
Acceleration by Briamos.
The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. Things are heating up in front! The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. There are reports of several riders in difficulty. There's an attack in the leading group. Some riders were not giving it their all in sharing the pace.
Vuillemoz has fallen.
Those guys up front aren't going to be making too many friends today. There's nobody out in front, so with less than 20 kilometers to go, it's beginning to look as though it's going to end in a mass sprint. The current pace is a bit too docile for some riders who are looking to create a breakaway. Somebody's come a cropper in the pack. Thank goodness everyone else escaped unhurt. The riders are entering the last 15 kilometers of the stage. Kilometers remaining. The riders are closing on the last 8 kilometers of the stage, which will most likely end up in a mass sprint. Into the last 5 kilometers. There we go. The sprint is on. The riders are setting themselves up.
A solo victory for Matthews.
We're waiting for the tail-enders who continue to arrive. And here are the key moments of the race.